Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the North Carolina Tar Heels and the Iona Gales. And as we get set to tip off, let's take a look at two of the players we'll be following tonight. And, of course, our starting lineup.
I really like that matchup at the point guard position because part of the responsibility is to be the coach on the floor who will play well enough to lead their team to victory.
And, of course, how the teams will set the tempo.
Well, I think if they can focus on some of these keys here, they'll be in position to win.
Tar Heels get possession, and away we go. Johnson handles the feed. Shots up. Shots off. Gets the board. The Gales now running the four around one.
Must be alert on that defensive end because guys get pinned and they can step out and knock down the deep one.
Jump shot.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
Got the high pick. Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here. In the post. In the lane. Off the mark.
Push it.
Crawford receives the pass. Change of possession. Baseline inbound. Turnover. He'll want that one back. Williams handles the pass. Fires the sophomore. On the right wing. Jump shot. He can't get it to go. Grabs the board. On the left side. Careless mistake there. McGill on the move. First team foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Your first year playing college basketball has to be exciting.
This is a big year for this young man. If he can manage the transition to college ball and keep his studies in order, he'll be ready for any challenge he might meet in life.
Gets two at the charity stripe. Just being trapped. Want to thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Gus Johnson, and joining me, the man with all of the insight, the governor, Bill Rafter. On the left side.
Put a little English on it.
In the post. And he lays it up and in. Call for the foul. And one. Beautiful. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
This may be interesting. He's not the greatest free throw shooter.
So much of it is mental, Gus.
The ball handler is in trouble. Manley receives the ball. They've got him trapped now, Raph.
They've got him in trouble, Gus.
10-second violation.
Gotta think.
The The Gales set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
Now they work it around the perimeter. It's a call for the fight. And a chance for a three-point play. This guy is a real talent, a great passer and scorer.
And what's great about this kid is his ability to find the open man and also put up some points. It's a skill that not enough guards possess.
And we'll go to the free throw line. He gets it to go. Fires.
Perfect.
The Gales, and now getting set up for around one.
If you don't help out, they just kill you.
In the post. He missed it.
Great strength.
On the left side. He looks for three.
The freshman.
On the right side.
How about that elevation?
He thread the needle.
Really did a great job at carrying the D with the back cut. Great feed and a great ability to finish in traffic.
They work it around the perimeter. He puts up the tray. Comes up empty from deep.
Get out and fill.
On the left side. Shots off. Snatches it down. On the wing. Loose ball saved. Out of bounds and a change of possession. The Gales are really doing a good job running their offense.
Now they're moving without it, spacing the floor, and executing when they get the open look. That's just fundamental hoops right there.
They'll start from the baseline. The Tar Heels now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
Tend to shoot on the shot clock. Looking for a good shot. He unloads the three with no luck. The Tar Heels motion for around one.
Understanding what type of shot you want is essential in this offense.
Both teams are looking to get something going here. Now they work it around the perimeter. Call for the foul. Aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
Now you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble. With him in their lineup, they've got someone who's been there before, and he has the experience to get through some tough situations. That experience on your roster helps many coaches sleep at night.
Both free throws go. On the outside. Up and in. Ha ha! Did a great job getting to the hoop on that one, Coach.
A great job, Gus, using his athleticism to get to the hoop and make the basket. You've got to love the dribble drive. And lays it in.
Dump it inside.
Turnover by the freshman. Top of the key. Jump shot. The freshman. Down in the low block. Fires. Shots off. Snatches the board. They work the perimeter. Ah, he got it up and in. On the outside. Jump shot. Nice puck. Tries to get around the trap, but he can't do it.
The young guy has some trouble with that trap.
Shots off. Dump it inside. He can finish. They work the perimeter. Fires and answers. He fires away. No, what a rebound. Try to pack it inside. Swat it away. And that's a jam.
Every roster needs a few of those type of players, a blue-collar type who's not afraid to get dirty.
You gotta have guys like this on your team, Gus, and you gotta love them. An unselfish player who does everything you ask him to do.
And he can't get them out. Now they work it around the perimeter. And misses.
Look for the outlet.
On the left side. Top of the circle. They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. Shots off. Pulls it in. Entry pass in the paint. Off the mark. Pulls down the board. Shots off. And he follows it up again. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. Now they work it around the perimeter. He can't get it to go. Pulls it down. On the outside. Foul on the play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Here we have a look at one of the sophomores for this team.
Gus, he's young, but he's been through his freshman year, and he's learned a lot. This is going to be another big season for him. Let's see how he does today.
Gotta make the freebies, Billy. On the right side. Inside. He threaded the needle. Nice look on the backdoor pass.
Solid play right there. Great find on the back cut. And what a delivery, Gus.
Out on the left wing. Fires. He missed it. What a rebound. On the wing.
It's good.
Out on the wing. From the corner. No. Rebound inside. He manages to keep it in. Taken away. On the right side. Good job defensively. On the outside. Eight minutes left on the game clock. Dials up a long range shot, and he can't get the bounce. On the left side.
Talk about live legs. Incredible.
Out on the left wing. He shoots from the corner. The Gales can't get anything to fall.
I'll tell you, Gus, when a team is shooting the ball this poorly, they must get the ball back on defense, create some turnovers, and get some runouts.
We are at the 7-minute mark.
Put a little English on it.
Heat check time from long range. The Gales are having a tough time hitting from the floor, Coach.
They can't buy one, Gus.
Dump it inside. Shots up.
Big time dagger.
We've got a timeout. More CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball right after this. And we're back ready to get things going again after the timeout. The Gales running their zone offense.
Now this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
Jump shot. Shots off.
Oh, physicality.
Pushes it. We are at the 6-minute mark. Feed the low post. And he lays it up and in.
The Gales in their four-round one motion.
Dribble drive, the ability to understand when to put it on the deck and when to screen.
There must be a lid on that goal, Bill. Nothing is falling for it.
You got to shoot it with confidence, and they're not. They're just throwing it up there and hoping for the best. They need some better looks.
First personal foul.
Too aggressive on defense, and he winds up with the foul.
Now you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
To the line. It's that. They've got him right where they want him. Fired! They're having an extremely tough time from the field.
They just can't buy a basket. They can't knock anything down. What a struggle. Almost embarrassing.
In the post. Jump shot.
How about this kid, huh?
We're at the 5-minute mark. Turnover by the senior. Out on the right wing. Up and in. A great finish on that backdoor feed.
Oh, what an explosive cut to the tin and just a terrific feed. What a finish, Gus.
On the left side, turns it over. White on the move.
And lays it in.
Now they work it around the perimeter. We're at the 4-minute mark. They're called for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
With the freebie. He sinks it. Shot no good.
Look to outlet.
Way out on the right wing. Bad decision there by the senior. On the wing. Lots of room. The senior. They work the perimeter. Fired. Off the mark. Ah, he got it up and in. 3 minutes left on the game clock. On the outside. Rise and fight. Shots off.
Big time presentation at the rim. He made himself bigger by extending his arms.
Out on the wing. Dials up a long range shot. Robinson from downtown. Dump it inside. Shot rejected. Can finish.
down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. 2 minutes left on the game clock. On the right side. Jump shot. The sophomore. Foul on the play. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Now they'll line him up. He makes it. Gets two at the charity stripe. This is what I call home court advantage. The crowd is on their feet. Tough place to play. The trap's in place, rather. Looking for a good shot. In the lane. And hits. What a pass on the backdoor cut, Coach.
That was just a great cut and feed to complement the move, Gus. The best part about it is that it capped it off with a basket.
We are at the 1 minute mark. Entry pass in the paint.
Inside.
In the post, in the lane. He can't get it to go. Grabs the rebound. The Tar Heels are doing a terrific job of controlling the game.
Really done a great job establishing a good pace, a pace that suits their strengths as a team.
Turnover, he'll want that one back. Black on the move.
Put a little English on it.
Fire. Shots off. Nice rebound. Out on the right wing. Heat check time from long range. No luck from downtown. With the first half in the books, we're now ready for the road to the Final Four. Stay tuned. Here is our game summary.
We've seen a lot of action and some impressive play here today. A look at these numbers can give you an idea of who has been doing what.
We can see here how both teams are doing with the keys they identified at the outset.
Tar Heels in a hurry. He strokes it. He missed it.
What a coach will be happy with that effort.
The Gales, and they're in their motion offense, working with four around one.
Well, if you have a big guy that can find people, it really puts a lot of pressure on the D.
On the outside. Jump shot. And in. In the post. Fires. Got it. Wow. On the base. And it's knocked away. Great block. Loose ball saves it. Great play. Johnson turns the ball over. Out on the wing. Foul on the play. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You've really got to know your limitations, Gus.
With the free throw.
They can set up the press.
It's good. Both free throws go. Ball handler may be in a bit of trouble, Rath. Pushes it. Just being trapped. Oh, now that's poor offensive execution.
10-second violation. Oh, that's a tough one to handle.
The Gales running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
Jump shot. Nice look.
Bam.
The Tar Heels are controlling the pace of the game.
They're doing a terrific job at playing their game. Really making a conscious effort to control the tempo and imposing their will on the opposition.
He goes for three.
It's time to stretch the defense, Gus. If you can make those, offensively your team becomes really difficult to guard.
The Gales set up four around one.
Gus, tough because guys can make shots and yet they can penetrate and kick.
On the wing. He shoots from outside with the answer. Shots up, and no! Snatches the rebound. On the left side. And he's fouled. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus. Opportunity here to put some points up, Gus. Clock stopping.
Got it from the free throw line. In the paint. First team foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
At the free throw line. Rath, they've got him right where they want him. Strips the ball. Got it in the look. Rejected. Out on the left wing. Fires.
How about that? Huh?
Thank you.
down on the low block, trying to work it inside. No, rips it down. Low block. Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce.
What a rebound! I own it!
At the top of the arc. Off the mark.
I own it!
McGill handles the feed. He can't get it to go. Takes the rebound. White handles the feed. He shoots from the corner. Can't connect from the three-point line. On the outside. In the lane. He missed it.
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
Turnover. They'll go the other way. Here they go in transition. No.
And he looks to outlet.
In the post. In the lane. The Tar Heels cannot get anything to drop for them.
They've lost their legs on all their shots. They need some better trips down the floor.
On the wing. He attempts the three. He makes the shot. And the timeout is called. We've got a break in the action. Stay tuned for more NCAA basketball. The Tar Heels are up as we take a pause in the action. Ready to get things going again after the timeout. That's going to be a backcourt violation, Bill.
I guess you would say the defense did their job.
Rap, it's been a great team effort for these guys.
When everybody wants to win, everybody will do what it takes to win. That's what we're seeing, Gus. Five guys making the moves they need to get the victory.
The Gales set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
And he can't get the bounce. Little receives the pass. Off the mark.
He owns the window.
The Gales on offense. They have four guys on the perimeter and one down low.
Great passing lanes to the big fella.
Shots off.
Makes them so competitive on the glass.
On the right side. In the lane. And another miss. They can't get anything to fall.
You know, they got to find a way to get some good looks and get something going to the tent.
Up it inside. Dials up a long-range shot. He buries the three. The Tar Heels are really controlling the tempo.
Doing a nice job of controlling the speed of the game, Gus. They're really dialed in here, and coach has got to enjoy it.
In the lane.
How about that, Gus?
on the right side. He shoots from the corner, but he misses his target. In the lane, shots off, pulls down the rebound. On the left side. Heat check time from long range. Off that time, he gets it back. And he lays it up and in. Up and in. Ha ha! That's a great drive to the basket.
With authority, Gus.
Going with the ball screen now. Looking for a good shot. Top of the circle. Not this time. Gets the rebound. Crawford handles the pass. Fires. Shots off.
Dominating the glass.
Out on the wing. Shots up. He can't get it to go. Breaks it.
Way to stick it, young fella.
Top of the key. Jump shot. Shots off. Give it here. The Tar Heels are doing a great job of controlling the pace of this game.
I'll tell you, if you make the opposition play at your pace, it can really get them out of their comfort zone.
He missed it.
What a rebound.
It's mine.
In the lane.
No.
Takes the board. White receives the ball. Fires. And he can't get the bounce. And lays it in. Ah, he got it up and in. On the left side. Jump shot. Off the mark. There for the rebound. Tipped in.
What a great tip in. You've got to applaud that second effort.
Now they work it around the perimeter. He attempts the trifecta. Shots off.
That's a good stop defensively. One shot and get it out.
They work the perimeter. He shoots from the corner. And he gets it. Uncharacteristic mistake there by the senior. Pushing in transition. Call for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
Get in trouble.
To the charity stripe.
Freebies in court.
He hits it. Charity strike. Draft, they've got him right where they want him. 8 minutes left on the game clock. Dump it inside.
It's knocked out of it. Blocked. Now looking to attack.
Can make you ask for your mommy.
The Tar Heels have controlled the tempo here.
Gotta love the way they've come out here and really focused on their game plan. They've done a good job making sure the game is being played at their pace.
Coach calls a timeout. Back with more in a moment. And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. The Gaels now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
Cross court. Fires. He can't get it to go. Pulls down the board. They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot.
Perfect.
We are at the 7-minute mark. The Gaels now running the four around one.
Must be alert on that defensive end because guys get pinned and they can step out and knock down the deep ball.
Out on the left wing. Looking for the bomb. Coach, these guys are really struggling here tonight.
Having a tough time finding the goal. Not a great performance here tonight, Gus.
In the post. Shots off.
Oh, competitive, Gus.
Now they work it around the perimeter. He gets the rejection. We are at the 6-minute mark. Get it down on the low block. Fires.
Big time dagger.
Dump it inside. In the lane. Shots off. Pulls it in. On the left side. Can finish. On the outside. Jump shot.
Buckets.
We're at the 5-minute mark. Looking for a good shot. He tries the three. Comes up empty from deep. They work the perimeter. Nice rejection. Out on the wing. He lets it go. And it's in. On the outside. In the lane. Shots off.
See the floor. You can get some easy fast breaks.
4 minutes left on the game clock.
Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy.
And the block. On the left side.
Look at that block. Terrific.
On the wing. He shoots from downtown with no luck.
Gotta love it when your players get to the offensive glass. Get some easy buckets from that.
He missed it. Rips it down. They work it around the perimeter.
And that one is blocked.
Out of bounds, and we're not going anywhere. The Tar Heels have been getting some great production from their bench.
Well, it seems like everywhere you look, somebody's contributed a basket or two. They're really playing together, and that means everyone has a chance to get a good, clean look at the tin.
That finds its way out of bounds, but we'll keep it right here. Baseline inbound. Turnover. He'll want that one back. On the right side. From the corner.
How about this kid, huh?
No. Give me that. Tar Heels are playing their style and controlling the tempo.
You know, Gus, it's all about going out there and executing. They've done a great job of taking care of tempo.
On the outside. We are at the 2 minute mark. On the left side. Fires, now with 10 to shoot. For the foul.
Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
Now you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Coach, when a team shoots this well from the line, playing aggressive defense can come back to haunt you.
When a team shoots a high percentage from the line, it makes them that much harder to defend.
Both free throws go. The ball handler is in trouble. Got it in the low block. Watch out. Bang. Now they work it around the perimeter. He shoots from the corner. Perez hits a three. On the outside. We are at the 1 minute mark. Out on the right wing. In the lane. And he answers. On the right side, he takes the three and misses.
They should look to push it now. A little woo-woo, Gus.
They work it around the perimeter.
jump shot.
How about that?
And we'll get a change of possession. Inbounds play on the baseline. Out on the wing. Fire. Shots off. Pulls down the rebound. And he can't get the bounce. While we have the time here, let's take a look at our players of the game.
These two young players here have stepped up for their teams, Gus. Pretty good performances.
All right, so that's all for now for the Governor, Bill Raftery, and our entire CBS Sports crew. I'm Gus Johnson saying so long.